I like night a lot. I every day enjoy taking a walk under the strong sunlight. My passion means I love tobacco research. My invention changed the world dramatically. The biggest problem of LEDs, no blue, no green LEDs. So that's the reason I started the working for development of blue and green LEDs. Using blue LED, we can make white LEDs, spectrum of white LED almost the same as that of sunlight. People use LED lighting to reduce the energy consumption. Using white LEDs, we can reduce the carbon dioxide emission. I never expected that the white LED market becomes so huge. My invention contributed to the cell phone, smartphone, those things. I'm so happy about those applications, yes. A lot of people quit the blue LED research. I had to continue myself. I worked almost every day except for the New Year's party day. It's my great honor to receive one of the biggest award or prize. Laser diode should be the next generation lighting, but it takes time. If science doesn't work for improving the human living, no meaning.